Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Moika, and I'm coming back at you with another review. So as you saw from me sitting here, I'm going to be reviewing this gorgeous black wig that I received from B Hairs. Yeah, it is a 5x5 lace closure wig. I know it doesn't look like it because your girl knows how to slay this wig on. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys actually the packaging, how the wig came, and everything like that, and then I'm just going to be moisturizing it and give you guys my final talk about this wig, because I've been having this wig for a whole month now, so there's a lot to say. Okay guys, so I have finally installed the wig on. You know, with bobs, the only saddest thing that I can say is that I don't have much to say, because I mean, it's a bob wig, there's not much to do. It takes less time and energy and effort on it. So I know a lot of y'all who are watching my hair reviews since the comment section are still disabled. I don't know when YouTube is gonna put it back, since I'm not even posting anymore, you know, content with Riley in there or my sons. I don't get it, but so this is a 5x5 bob, as you saw in the beginning, and I style it just like a frontal. It doesn't look like a closure at all. Definitely this wig is effortless. The wig construction is made pretty decent. It doesn't come with lace in the back. I'm so used to always receive hair with lace in the back. I was surprised that this wig didn't have, but it doesn't matter because I don't put my hair in a bun. But yes, yeah, so I did receive this wig very quickly. Never a problem with shipping with me. It's never a problem with shipment. I really love the curls of this bob wig. Y'all saw the only thing I did is add conditioning water to it, and it just melted perfectly to, well, not melted, but curled perfectly to, you know, the style that I was looking for. You know, it's a bob, so I was just looking to do a side part, but not like a deep side part since it's a 5x5 closure. But you can do a lot more with a 5x5, y'all. I'm telling y'all, even if it's like 1 inch longer than the 4x4, I feel like it's a lot. Like 1 inch is a lot. You know, you can do way much more with the 5x5 closure or 6x6 closures. I know right now with the pandemic and everything going on, they are running out of closures. And yeah, but you can always check the link down below and order a wig from B Hairs. I love this hair company. They're very famous on Instagram. I think they're almost close to 1 million followers. And yeah, they have very gorgeous quality hair. I review for them maybe 4 to 6 times. I review for them a lot, so I was very happy when I saw they reach out to me because I love this company. I'm actually late doing this review. They have sent me this wig for a good old time. But I love, you know, to wear the wig kind of like at least a week or two before doing a review if it's not an initial review. And they were not asking me for an initial review, so why not, you know, try the wig. But they was trying to, like, they started sending me messages like, girl, what's the video? But they're right, because I'm kind of late on that, but girl's busy, girl's a mom, right? So yeah, guys, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this little final review. I'll say that this is a final review of me having the wig. So in the mannequin head, that was when I just had it out of the package, and this is how it looks after almost a month I've been wearing it. Not every day, not gonna lie, because y'all know I review different type of wigs. So yeah, that's why I cannot say that I have been wearing it for the whole, you know, 3 weeks, but I still had it on around that time. So this part here is like more wet, so you can see the difference. If you have it really very really wet, this is how it's gonna look like. It's gonna look kind of like wet and wavy, which is very beautiful. And you can just add some frizz spray or mousse into it if you really want to keep it that way, which I'm gonna do because I want to keep it that way. And this side is when it's like starting to get dry after having it wet, so if you don't want it to become puffy, just add some setting spray and then the hair would just stay. I don't know if you guys in the video you all see the difference, because I can see it. Let me brush it a little. You see how it's more wet in here? Pretty sure y'all see. And here is like already starting to be dry. So if you want it to stay like this, add some free spray and mousse. But if you want it to be dry, then just let the hair dry like that. So both ways, I like it. So it really doesn't matter to me. So yeah, so thank you again so much for watching this. Ooh, I broke my nails so bad this morning. I forgot about it. Anyway, guys, so thank you so much for watching this hair review. All of the information about this company will be listed down below as always. And yeah, and thank you so much again for watching this review. If you have any question, again, send me your message by Instagram. Until I fix this problem with YouTube, I want my comment section back on, like. Alright, so thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next hair review. Because this is how I do, and I do it for y'all. This is...